New at noon, an Ellwood City man surrendered to the FBI this morning on charges connected to the riots at the U.S. Capitol on January 6th. Brian Sizer faces several charges, including entering a restricted building and disorderly conduct. Police interviewed his wife, Julia, back in March of last year. She told them they both entered the Capitol for a few minutes before leaving. Julia was arrested on charges back in September.